I got one. He down. I'm on the board. About time.
Yeah, I'm on there. He got to be 10. He definitely more than 10. Definitely more than 10. Yeah, I gotta do that. Yeah. You gonna need that rope.
I'm getting down and getting up, ain't no joke. I
ain't that deep either.
Well, sometimes I'll be less than 3 feet.
Yeah, that's where they're at right now.
On the board.
Before we get back to that awesome catch, be sure to smack that thumbs up button and hit that subscribe button too. YouTube has informed me 93% of you guys are not subscribed to my channel, but you are watching my page. So hit that subscribe button. That only helps the channel grow. And hit that like button. Let's try to get this video to 500 plus likes. You guys have been doing a wonderful job showing love and support to my channel. With that being said, let's get back to fishing.
Another one. Don't get over there. Come on, come on. Come on. Not around the lily pad. Come on. Nah, I ain't going out there to get it. Dang. Yes, sir. Please.
Come on. I know they don't matter.
Come on. He better not shake loose. Right on the lily pad. Yeah, it is. All I done got another one. It went down. Huh? I said, I think it went down. I don't see the barber.
You were there?
Yeah.
I just moved it, bro.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
You moved it right in front of me.
Oh, yeah.
That one's big as the other one?
You can like them.
I think so.
Go ahead. Hey, you can like them both down. Don't feast.
Yeah, it's still on there. He done wrapped around that lily pad. I'm glad you were there. Thank you. Y'all got another hook on there too. Look like a keeper.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, the colors are so nice on those things.
Yes, it is. We're gonna be fishing with one jig.
Let me put it on the top of your feet here.
Alright. I can grab it. Oh.
Take your time.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Appreciate it. Another keeper. Let's get back at it. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Yeah, they're hungry, man.
There you go. Big boy. Big boy. Let's see how, let me see how long that one is. Hold on. Put him in there. Put him in there.
That's 10.
About what, 12? Oh yeah, yeah, y'all. That's about 12.
What's
that? That's
12?
11. Yeah, that's 11. 12. 11 right here. Dang it. Yeah, that's 12. That's, a, oh, that's 11 right there.
Yes,
sir. Make sure I get this one. Got him. I don't know yet. Look like a bass. Please don't get caught up. Give me that, give me that. Can't tell yet. Oh, like a dang, a pike.
That's what it looked like she caught earlier.
Yeah, I think that's what she caught. A pickerel or whatever they call it, a pickerel. We gonna bring him up.
Yeah.
Get. Got his butt. Go your pipe. A pick a roll. Yes, ma'am. Trying to get him to the... Well, I got a small hook in here. I mean, a hook. I got a small hook on. So I know if I try to pull him up, it's going to break it. Hold on, I got to look. Not that deep. No, ma'am. Get over here. Probably like 4 feet. Four. Oh man, I hooked them on the side of the mouth. On the outside. Definitely a good size.
Nice size bass.
We starting to pick up a little bit.
Look, man.
What?
Damn. It was on there too. I think the damn thing in court.